need to take a ride, darling.
Still fresh. Just doing my job, which I fucking...
Maybe he's over here.
See, can you...
Man's work is never done. We done lost one.
Dixie boy.
Woo-hoo!
Shit! I'm hurt. Oh, I'm coming for your ass. Burn him till he squeals.
Yeah, burn, boy.
Bitch.
made himself scarce.
Get your ass over there.
We will find you, cocksucker. Believe that.
We've been looking for you.
I'm liking our odds, boys, am I right?
Switching out ammo!
Just do my
job! Feel my fucking wrath!
Which I fucking love!
Yeah, got it!
Got something!
Need to grab some cover!
Y'all miss me?
Back to you! Don't die, bitch! Like my daddy before!
I'm the eyes of God, motherfucker.
Get my ass down.
I ain't afraid to die.
Hey, Lincoln, that prick Greco threw me out on my ass. Didn't give a shit I got a pregnant wife at home. Nice to be back on the job is all I'm saying.
Coño, no necesito esta mierda. What?
Trouble?
Yeah, my whole fucking life. It's a letter from my grandmother. Writes me to wish my mother happy birthday. You know, who she saw get dragged away back in 10 de octubre.
Jesus.
Don't. It's nothing. Fuck it. You got something for me?
I got another truck stash ready for you guys to pick up.
Really? Huh. Marcano's guys are fucking pussies. No problem then?
Not a one on my end.
Good. So it shouldn't be a problem to bring more trucks.
Sure, Alma. I'll see what I can do.
After this guy and I screwed last night, he started yammering on and on about some shit. I was only halfway listening. But he hooked me when he started talking about this warehouse I had my eye on. Turns out they just got some new shipments. I want them. And if you see any of the delivery trucks, bring them back here and I will see what we can salvage.
Thank you. whatever role. That black bastard's okay by me.
Excuse me.